Two nervous figures stand in Midnight Hall in darkened land. The thickness of the blackness hides the content of their hand. A question crouched between them like a tiger before dawn. Would the morning find them, or would one of them be gone?